Get ready for the dictation. Start. The Rajasthan State Road Transport Corporation, for short the corporation, has filed the above appeal aggrieved by the judgment of the Rajasthan High Court of Judicature Jaipur bench, by which regulation 4.3 of the Rajasthan State Road Transport Corporation Compassionate Appointment Regulations 2010, for short the regulations, have been declared as violative of Article 14 of the Constitution of India. The respondent's father, Muhammad Sahid, who was working as a helper in the Appellant Corporation, died in a motor accident. He was travelling in a bus for the Appellant Corporation, which collided with another bus. A claim was made by the respondent before the Motor Accident Claim Tribunal, Tonk, under Section 176 and 140 of the Motor Vehicles Act 1988. An amount of rupees 1,35,50,000 was claimed, but the tribunal awarded a compensation of rupees 22,95,775. The respondent made a representation to the chief manager of the Appellant Corporation seeking compassionate appointment. The request for compassionate appointment was rejected on the ground that the respondent was not entitled in light of Regulation 4.3 of the regulations. Dissatisfied with the rejection of the request for compassionate appointment, the respondent filed a writ petition in the High Court challenging the constitutionality of Regulation 4.3. The High Court allowed the writ petition by a judgment dated 29-8-2016 on the ground that Regulation 4.3 of the regulations is discriminatory and violative of Article 14 of the Constitution. The High Court held that the object of compassionate appointment is to mitigate the hardship of the family members of the breadwinner, and for that reason, compassionate appointment should be provided to the family in distress. According to Regulation 4.3 of the regulations, claim for both compassionate appointment and compensation under the Act cannot be made against the corporation in case of death of an employee while travelling in the vehicle of the Appellant Corporation. Regulation 4.3 was found to be discriminatory because compassionate appointment can be provided to an employee who dies in an accident while traveling in a vehicle not belonging to the corporation, though he had claimed compensation either from the owner of the vehicle or the insurance company under the Act. Before proceeding further, it is relevant to take note of Regulation 4.3 of the regulations, which is as follows. On the occasion of death of any employee of the corporation while performing his duty, or a vehicular death by the vehicle belonging to the corporation, if the legal representatives of the deceased employee seek compensation for the corporation by filing a claim petition before the accident tribunal and the same is awarded, or the matter remains pending before the tribunal. In such a case, the legal representatives of the deceased employee shall have no right to seek appointment on compassionate ground if compensation is awarded or the matter remains pending before the tribunal. If on the death of an employee of the corporation, his legal representative at the time of compassionate appointment files an application for the same in the prescribed format, then the application for appointment on compassionate ground has to be supplemented with an affidavit on a non-judicial stamp paper of rupees 10 by the legal representative that no claim petition against the corporation has been filed before any competent court, and also that no such claim shall be filed in the future, and if in future, even if any of the legal representatives files a claim petition before MACT, then the employer / corporation shall have right to cancel my appointment without any notice, and that I won't file any case against such dismissal before any competent court. Stop.